Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy.
My bride is called Joyce Akinyi Osodo. She's a very wonderful lady. She's very hardworking, very loving, very respectful. And she treats me as a man, you know, the way a man deserves to be treated. She makes me feel like a man. Yeah, and she's the best thing that has ever happened to me.
I met Ivan through a connection with a friend and relative who introduced us to each other. So the intention was that we will become husband and wife, but just to be friends. And then one thing led to another, and yeah, here we are today.
Osodo.
Ivan Gideon Wanyama, my best friend, my confidant.
I love how you laugh, your gorgeous smile, and most of all, your beautiful heart and caring nature.
You have shown me what it means to be true and passionate.
I promise to support you, to honor you, and to love you just as Christ loved the church and gave up himself for it. I also promise to be honest and faithful as God watches us.
I promise to always uphold our marriage in prayer. I vow to honor, inspire, and respect you for the rest of our days. I am yours, Ivan.
Lost them. Came with my cool, I dropped it. And if I'm being honest, I'm being honest. I can't think when you're looking like that. Can't breathe when you're moving like that. Tell me when you're gonna do me like that. Yeah. I'm so weak and I'm never like that. Like speed and I think I might crash. One trip down, I might never go back. But everything's gonna be alright. I think I just met my wife.